Hi everyone. Tonight for dinner, we're going to make scallops in a creamy garlicky wine sauce. And I want to show you guys how I did it. So to get started, I have 12 large scallops in a pan with, this is just olive oil, and then I've seasoned the scallops with salt and pepper. You do want to make sure that your pan is nice and hot, sizzling. And when you put your scallops in, they should really, really sizzle. You want to get that really nice coating on each side, the nice brown coating. I cooked mine for about 4 to 6 minutes on each side. I do prefer my scallops a little overcooked, so just cook them to your likeness. Once your scallops are fully cooked, you're going to remove them and place them to the side on a plate. Now you can turn your heat down to about low to medium low, and you're going to add in a couple tablespoons of butter. And then we're going to also add in, I'm going to start about a half a cup of wine. I think I ended up adding a little bit more as I went. I kind of just gauge how much sauce I want to have. And we have quite a bit of pan drippings here. So you'll see that the wine will help to release all of those pan drippings and make this awesome flavored sauce. Now just stir in your butter and let the wine start removing all of those bits. It'll take a couple of minutes, and as you can see, this is just at a simmer. You can see the bubbles around the edges and it's simmering. And let it simmer for a couple minutes until all of those bits, those browned bits on the bottom, have been introduced back into the sauce. Now I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, and we're going to stir that in. And I'm going to generously sprinkle in some parsley flakes. Next, we're going to stir in about a cup of heavy cream. You can use heavy cream or half and half, whatever cream that you would like to use. And then we're just going to stir that all in until it's nicely combined. And I did end up adding a little bit more heavy cream. I wanted the color a little bit lighter and just to kind of make more sauce. We really did have a lot of drippings from these beautiful scallops, so it really did make a really rich sauce. Now to thicken our sauce, I am adding in 1/4 teaspoon at a time of xanthan gum. And I added 1 1/4 teaspoon, so that brings it to a total of 1/2 teaspoon. And then again, I'm gonna bring it to a low simmer and let that thicken up really nicely. Now in the microwave, I have microwaved 2 packages of riced cauli. One is the risotto medley, which has a little bits of asparagus and mushroom. And then the other one is just plain cauliflower rice. That took about 10 minutes in the microwave. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and add our riced cauliflower to our sauce. And we're just gonna stir that all in and combine it really well. And we're just going to season it to taste now. Add a little salt if you want and pepper. It tasted really delicious already, so I just needed a little more pepper. Now we're going to put our cooked scallops back in our sauce just to let them get reheated so they're nice and hot. And that's it. We are ready to serve this dish up and enjoy it. It really took only about 20 minutes to make. Super fast, and it is so delicious. And here it is served up on a plate. You can see I served about 6 scallops per person, and it was a perfect dinner for Ed and I, and we both loved it, and it was extremely rich and filling. I hope you loved this recipe. Super fast, super easy, and so very delicious. And if you did, please leave me a thumbs up and a comment down below and let me know what you like to do with your scallops. I'm going to go enjoy my dinner. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.